our increasingly green world. One company refuses to support attempts to curb the pollution caused by plastic bags. Walmart. Walmart employees are insistent that all purchases must be bagged, even against the wishes of the customer.
The cashier I had at Walmart would not just let me carry my groceries out in the box I was also purchasing. She made me bag it first. Waste.
Target customers get a discount for not using plastic bags. Walmart. It's time to go green.